All right, Eminem finally dropped some new music. Please leave a like because it helps, or leave a comment because it helps even more. I got a bunch of Eminem videos on my channel. I got a bunch of original music that I do as well, and it would like really help me out if you would just leave a comment or subscribe. Thanks.
Like the bottom of a toothpaste tube, lose weight shoes, one missing a shoelace to it, two new chains, you can call me two chains, rope chain like Hussein's noose, yeah, they let the fruitcake loose, and it goes one for the trailer park, two for my baby mom, three for the tater tots, four if you ate a lot, five if you came to rock, straight up while I'm shitting on my cop, I'm about to use the John, like Ray Coupon, money like a scroll, bitch, my paper long, longer than it takes a bond to put a makeup on, cause me and Elvis gel together like cellmates, yeah, this the jailhouse, bitch.
Nice.
Seekers, I'm finna treat them like diabetics. Got them all on pins and needles, just like Ozempic meaning. Yeah, these little pricks the finger. And when I stick this thing up, it's higher than Wiz Khalifa. As soon as he lit the weed up, as I go peeking speed up, like I was finna re up. Rap is my new Viking.
Not sure about the flow, to be honest. Flow seems very revival.
Explain to you all the parallels between Elvis and me, myself, that seem obvious. One is telling me, second, we both been held as king. He used to rock the jailhouse, and I used to rock the shelter. We sell like Velveeta shelter cheese. But y'all misdemeanor me back when I had felonies. That went over your head because you just fell on these. You just literally knelt to me. I used to have no self-esteem. I used to cry myself to sleep. Honestly, I need doubters because you motherfuckers motivate me to make you look stupid. Believers, a little faith is all I see from you. All I need to do is hear you say the same shit my father said to me when I was just a week or two. Marshall, I believe in you. Stupid. No more Guinness.
Damn.
But my belief in myself, once again, it's out. Yeah. So many world records, I'm Guinness out. Huh? Shit you say goes in and out. My ear canal, so either my hearing's out. I don't give a shit about a thing.
Alright, so I definitely feel like the third verse carried. I wasn't really a fan of the flow he was using in the first two verses, but then the end really picked it up, and he finally started talking about some stuff that actually happened to him. Stuff that motivates the listener, which is always amazing from Eminem, because the best Eminem songs are inspirational Eminem songs. It's kind of a mix between Lose Yourself and Revival. He's using this really weird staccato flow, and there's a bunch of punchlines which just seem really lazy. The third verse does even it out, so it ends on a good note, but honestly, I don't think this is a song that I'm gonna save and listen to regularly. I might go back a few times and listen to the third verse, but other than that, it's nothing special. Especially coming from the greatest rapper ever himself. Thanks for watching. I'm rhyming the last word, as you can probably hear. One syllable, sounds weird to my ear. Now I'm not just rhyming the last word in my rap verse, facts hurt, but I probably blow my brains off like my dad's curd. I'm so wet with my managers, he straight up fed to Canada, so I wouldn't batter her because I was so mad at her. Four syllables, still easy to do. I'ma keep it real, dude, unless I'm beefing with you. Then I'm a venomous creature, I might end up as dealer. Either get the machine gun or an Eminem feature, but I'll rap till I get 26 million views. Heavy disses, killer dude, plenty chicks, chillin' pools. Any drinks filled with juice, many bitches feel my tunes. So follow me before I get a hit and get huge.